Hi everybody, it's me, Marvon, again, and I woke up delicious. I have so much shit to do today, but I'm just gonna be scattered. I have to do laundry, I have to go pick up my freaking glam mirror, and I'm gonna visit a special someone. I am going to go to the hospital because I'm about to deliver a baby. No, I'm going to the hospital to see my co-worker's friend's little baby boy. I think his name is, it's with a J or with a G. I don't know. Let's call Cleo. Remember Cleo? Damn, that's wise from the past. Remember Cleo, the psychic, the hotline? Just my name is Cleo and I'm gonna touch you. I don't know what she said. But anyway, I'm excited. I'm gonna go see my Jessica. And I am going to, let me pick up some things for her and let's go have fun and I'll see you guys in the hospital. He's so cute. Oh, girl, he needs his eyebrows done. Elias gay?
Elias what?
Diago's boy.
Delgado.
They're really equipped. Look at that. He's right here. And he has his diapers. He's carrying his beachwear. He has this. And he's like sneezing. Extra lubricant. No. Condoms. And bottles. Wipes. Yes, I love wipes. A little comb. What else? Tape measure. Wonderful. Shampoo. He had his first drink. Yeah.
Like, just talk to him. Be like,
hey. Elias.
Do you remember?
Yay! I was born!
No.
Yes! Aren't you excited? Yes! Yes! Elias! Yes!
He knows your voice, that's why.
How you doing? How you doing? Elias, remember those late taco nights? Look at his lips. Yeah, now you talking to me. When your mama used to go and be like, let me get some more tacos. Yeah, okay, I got you.